Hi, in today's Microsoft Word tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create this CV or resume in Word using just the tools available within the software. Although you may not be using the same version of Word, there are a few differences between versions and the tools I'll be using. Once complete, I'll show you how to save it as a template, and so you can use it to create multiple versions of your CV or resume for different jobs or employers. So I hope you enjoy the video.
Thank you.
you.